Oh me, oh my, oh you, whatever shall I do? Hallelujah, the question is peculiar. I'd give a lot of dough if only I could know. The answer to my question, is it yes or is it no? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils? Can you hear it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Here comes the blushing bride, the bridegroom's at her side. Up to the altar, just as steady as Gibraltar. The groom has got the ring, and it's such a pretty thing. And as he slips it on her finger, the choir begins to sing. Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils? Can you heave it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? One night old granny stayed, stuck gum all round her bed. Elastic rollers, all that chewing without molars. A prowler in the night, got stuck on gran's bed right. Old granny leapt up in the air, shouting out, tonight's the night! Does your chewing gum lose its sticky on the bedpost overnight? Does it go hard, fall on the floor and look a nasty sight? Can you bend it like a fish hook just in case you get a bite? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? The convict out on bail said, put me back in jail. Who rang the knocker? He must be off his rocker. Then back in his old cell, the reason he did tell. His gum was stuck above his bed and his false teeth as well. Does your chewing gum have more uses than it says upon the pack? Can you stretch it out much further than the man upon the rack? Can you lend it to your brother and expect to get it back? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour when your lips refuse to smack? When on our honeymoon, in our hotel room, it was heaven, we slept till 11:30. I found a waiter next to me, he was embarrassed as could be. He said, I've been stuck to your bedpost, here's your early morning tea. Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils? Can you hear it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils? Can you hear it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? Bedpost overnight.